Recording?
I am.
Hi. What's up, everybody? It's your neighborhood friendly greaser, Slick McTrick here. I am joined today with Kyle, who I've shot with this guy before. And today I'm going to be shooting at this place in Denver called The Headquarters. It's an awesome studio. If you haven't had a chance to shoot here yet, I highly recommend it. It's got three different rooms, all with its each own kind of like variety and like its own feel. It's pretty cool. Today I'm going to be shooting on a Sony a7 R2 using a 15mm 1.4, what is this, Rokinon lens. I love this camera, this is pretty much my go-to. I know it's kind of old, but honestly, this thing is a power horse. I love it. So, let's get to shooting. So, first thing we're going to do is, I'm going to have you sit right there.
Relax, professional.
Let's do relax for right now. I like the grab, I'm trying to get another shot. Actually, you know what? I kind of like another shot. Chin just slightly out there, yep. Then I'll cropping a little bit
more, but it's pretty good. I don't think it works. I don't think it works, but I thought it would at least be like a prop.
Right.
It is not.
Problem with the 50mm is you gotta get really far back for it.
I wish there weren't fuzzies all over this. I need a glass of whiskey or something.
Okay.
This would be a good I don't know. Bacardi doesn't wouldn't want to advertise with this. Are you at the?
You never know.
Are you dealing with a pit of despair in a tub?
You never know.
I wish there were cap wasn't on. I'm obviously not pouring.
Let's do this pit right here.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Boom. And now, like, put it down, but like, hold it straight up, like that. Like you just finished it. Hashtag alcoholism. Just woke up.
Yeah. I like that. There's some Charles Dickens, Robert Frost. let's see.
Really awkward angle for me.
Bro.